Each Trumat shade has a number from 1 to 12, based on the range of possible skin tones. Fair, light, medium, medium to dark, and dark. The letters signify three possible undertones, C meaning cold, W meaning warm, and N meaning neutral. To identify your undertone, check your wrist. If the veins in your wrist are blue or purple, your undertone is cold. If they're more green, you're warm. If they're blue or grayish, your undertone is neutral. Another way to identify your undertone is to stand in front of a mirror and hold a piece of white paper to your face. Notice which color stands out. If you're more yellow, you're warm. If you're more pink or red, you're cold. If you don't see any pronounced hues, your undertone will be neutral. Once you've identified your tone with the numbers and your undertone with the letters, match them and test your shade here, not here, just to be sure.